Hi guys, welcome back to another video of gout again. It's only been what, like 2 months since I last uploaded a gout video and I'm already getting it again. But I'm diabetic as well. And recently I've been getting a bit of pain because of diabetic shit. And then all of a sudden I'm getting gout again. I've asked the doctors if it's related. They said, no, it's not related. I think it is because it's my body and I know. Right. So, it's starting here. I don't think I've ever had it there before. But yeah, this is where it starts, guys. So that's my bone. Sorry about the bad picture, but I can't do it at the moment. There's my bone. And it's here. It's behind the bone. It's aching all here. And then I keep getting a shooting pain down there. And I'm getting a pain on the end of my toenail again. That's where the gout is there. I know I keep saying I'll upload another video tomorrow, and I never do. But we'll have to. I can move my toe, it doesn't hurt. It's just very. Looking, I'm gassy today, man. It's very painful here. That's where it hurts. And then it's sending pain straight down. That bastard's fucking brutal, man. You forget how bad gout is until you actually get it and you feel the pain and you think, yeah, I remember you. But yeah, I don't think there's any swelling at the moment. Because it's literally just starting. That's why I'm getting the pain here. Right there. And it's shooting down into the bone. Up to the toe. So, not good. Not good. I'll do another video tomorrow. In the light. And I'll see if my feet have swelled up or not. But yeah, I'm going to leave it there for now, guys. I just thought I'd let you know that I'm getting quite a bit of pain with this bastard again. And wish me luck, guys. Thanks for watching, man. Appreciate your time.